say something. Look at me, please. I need you.
Amicia, we can't stay here.
He won't talk to me.
We need to leave.
Hugo, answer me.
Amicia, we need to leave.
To go where?
The harbor. We're leaving this place.
I want rest.
You can rest when you're safe.
We will never be, Lucas. Never. There can be no peace for us. Look at him.
I'll lead the way. Don't think. Just follow me. I'll be your path. For the both of you. I'll carry you if I must. But I'm taking you out of here. Take a deep breath and stand up. You did it. Come on, Hugo. Good. I'm taking you out of here.
Over him. I'll be quick.
Yes.
Come on. Anything will help.
Opening. It's our way out.
How do we?
The upper floor. There may be things up there we can use.
I'll look. Stay with him.
Amicia, you're still hurt.
Try to bring him back. However you can. Please.
Fine. But don't go too far. Well, Hugo.
Blocked.
I think you can
help me. Move this thing from here.
I'm sorry. I need to know if you're all right. Skin's pale. The macula's marked, though, it looks larger. must mirror the spread inside your mind. Let me see your eyes. Pupils not dilated.
There must be a way to get that door open. Here. How is he?
His mind is extinguished. I think it's not just the shock. It's the macula.
So he's not coming back?
Not yet.
Let's use this thing.
Come on, Hugo. It's stuck. Too high!
There's no other way, Lucas.
Amicia, let's push and see what's behind.
Things inside the carrier's tomb.
It will kill the sun.
What?
Sun killer. The light devourer. It's the nebula the old texts talk about. It's real.
I'm home.
No. No! This isn't home. Hugo, look at me.
It's not him, Amicia. It's the macula talking, trying to fill the void left by your mother's death.
I should have saved her, but... We can still finish this. You hear me, Hugo? We can find that bastard Count and kill him!
No, enough! Amicia, we need to leave this damn rock and take him away from here. He's drowning. Amicia, focus. You need to push back. Talk to him. Keep him afloat. He needs you. Mind your torch.
Yes.
Watch out!
Oh, what is...
That's what I was talking about. Stay away from those fumes.
It burns!
Stay cautious. There's more.
I see them. Anything. Oh no! Ah! If those were here.
So what? Move!
I think he's doing it.
What?
I felt his body spasm. Before it'll burst.
I told you, his bond with Immaculate is getting stronger.
I know you're still there, Hugo. Please hold.
Ha ha ha!
Hugo? Hugo? Light. Done yet. We should go.
Yes, I'm ready.
We still have to reach the harbor.
Wait. The village. There's something wrong with the sea.
The land is gone.
It's me.
No.
I did this.
The rats did.
I did. I did it.
No. The Count and Countess did. Let's go. Let's just go.
Goodness. The Tremors brought those bloody eggs out in the open.
Yes, they're still here.
Always. Always in my head.
Hugo?
Let him, Amicia.
You are not in charge. I am the one in charge. You obey me. You hear me? You obey me.
All right. I think they heard you.
I've never seen you do that.
Because it hurts.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You felt that? That tremor wrecked the oil jars.
Soldiers.
Why do we still want the child? He'll be the end of us. He ruined everything.
This happened because he's under the influence of that defiler girl. That's why the Count wants her dead at all costs.
Let's hope it works.
Defiler? You've earned a new title, Amicia.
The Count's still alive and spreading his lies. Anyway, they're after us. Watch out.
Now I know where you're...
Stay out of sight.
No! No! No!
You felt that? That tremor wrecked the oil jars.
Soldiers.
Why do we still want the child? He'll be the end of us. He ruined everything.
This happened because he's under the influence of that defiler girl. That's why the Count wants her dead at all costs.
Let's hope it works.
Defiler? You've earned a new title, Amicia.
The Count's still alive and spreading his lies. Anyway, they're after us. Watch out.
Useless to flee.
They found us.
Mm-hmm.
That tremor wrecked the oil jars.
Soldiers.
Why do we still want the child? He'll be the end of us. He ruined everything.
This happened because he's under the influence of that defiler girl. That's why the Count wants her dead at all costs.
Let's hope it works.
Defiler? You've earned a new title, Amicia.
The Count's still alive and spreading his lies. Anyway, they're after us. Watch out.
This way. You're done for!
You've been spotted!
Climb up. Yes.
Thank you.
going, are we? I'll still find you.
Killer will pay dearly! Before I find you.
There's a boat over there.
Yes. Please be alive. Please be alive.
I can't believe our Countess is dead. I heard the Count is so devastated he won't even be there for the hanging. They built a gallows on the harbour square for Arno.
They're hanging the walls? Damn them. I wanted to see that.
Yes, me too.
He's not dead. He needs us. We don't have time. We must go.
Really? Even after what he's done? All right. We need to reach that harbor anyway. We get Arno on the way and we get out of here. Mind the drop.
All right.
Away
from the defiler! Yes, sir! nothing yet.
Count must be burying his spouse.
That must be terrible. When you see what they do to the people they catch.
Yes. We have our dead too. Most of them get a proper grave. Talk about brighter days. This place looks like proper hell.
The child will fix this.
The child did this.
He did it because of her. The Count will teach him. He'll show him the way to shine on the world.
I just hope I'm alive to see it.
All of them.
You won't have to. We'll get him out of there. And Sophia, too. Drop here.
Yes.
See that, lads? That roaring pig is all quiet now. Too short to count.
Let's go. We have to get closer.
So this is the Honor? The one they call the Wall?
Yes! We have to save him.
Even if he doesn't deserve it.
I see. You've put together quite the troop.
Climb up. Up?
All right.
Damn right.
Let's move closer. It's crowded. Yes, get ready. There are jaws of tar right next to them.
No, Nisio, do something.
Leave it to me.
These puppets!
What do you think I'm doing?
I work!
Stupefaccio, please.
Sure. Get ready. We'll fade away soon. We did it, Hugo.
Yes. Breathe. Calm down now. That's Friano, right?
Yes. Please.
Come on.
Hugo says it was his.
Sophia!
You took your sweet time. Come aboard. Go collapse somewhere. Wait. And your mother?
She won't come back.
We must go. Now.
I see. I'll take it from here.
You, come.
Never coming back.
I know.
I wanted to tell her a lot of things.
Me too. But she knew everything already. You were her greatest gift. She loved you the way you are, the way she made you. We will live. And we will heal. The scars? We keep them so that we don't forget. So that we can accept. Until they don't hurt anymore.